Tonight, police say a Des Moines woman is lucky to be alive after a violent kidnapping. They say she was taken against her will, held hostage, and beaten before being run over by a vehicle several times. The investigation spans three counties, and two people are now charged in the case.
KCCI's Ophelia Jacobson is live at the Des Moines Police Station with what investigators have uncovered so far. Ophelia.
Stacey, Ben, Des Moines police say detectives worked for nearly 24 hours straight this weekend investigating this case. And just as a note to viewers, some of the details in this report may be disturbing.
She's expected to survive, but she is lucky to be alive.
A Des Moines woman is in the hospital recovering from serious injuries after police say she was violently kidnapped this weekend. Criminal complaints show her ex-boyfriend, Jordan Mangum, went to her house early Saturday morning, tied her up, and blindfolded her. He brought her to his home in Indianola, where he left her in his basement and garage for several hours. Court records show Mangum then took her to an unknown location where he choked her, ran her over several times with a car, and then cut her throat before leaving her outside the hospital on the street.
We're pleased that she's alive and relieved that she's going to recover. But this is probably one of the more serious crimes and brutal crimes that we've seen in a while.
She was taken to a Des Moines hospital for surgery. Des Moines police executed a search warrant at Mangum's home in Indianola Sunday afternoon, where they found him.
I heard some of the policemen yell kind of into the door, like, come out, come out.
Mangum's neighbors say they are in shock that this happened on their street.
When I saw the pictures, I was like, oh, holy crap, that's right next door. That's my neighbor. It's startling. It's scary a little bit, knowing you don't know really who your neighbors are.
But I never thought that it would happen here, of all places.
Mangum is being held at the Polk County Jail on $1 million cash bail. He faces a total of four charges, including first-degree kidnapping and willful injury.
Kidnapping in the first degree is a Class A felony in Iowa, and the penalty for that is life in prison, just like if it was murder first degree.
And Des Moines police say Jessica Wheeler is also being charged in this case with kidnapping in the first degree in connection to the case. She was booked at the Polk County Jail just minutes before 7 tonight. Live in Des Moines, Ophelia Jacobson, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Okay, Ophelia, thank you.